when all eyes are on the Gujarat Congress MLA's hold up at a resort outside Bengaluru, the nation woke up today to news that Karnataka Energy Minister D.K. Shivkumar's residence has been raided. Shivkumar is the person who's been entrusted by the Congress High Command to take care of these MLAs. And it's not just Shivkumar's residence here in Bengaluru, but also his brother's residence and also some places in Delhi which have been raided. But the IT department has denied any correlation between this and the fact that Shivkumar is taking care of these Gujarat MLAs.